Salicylic acid is a phycocolloid which is present in the cell wall of theophysis along with cellulose. Bada asaan. Tha kya bola isko? Alginic acid is a phycocolloid. Alginic acid is a hydrocolloid which is present in the cell walls of theophysis along with cellulose. Same is the case with rhodophysi. Same is the case with rhodophysi. Look here. RHO, RHODO, PHYCEA, rhodophysi. Main use and gobra asanchi tachina cellulose.
Cellulose, hydrocolloid. AGAR kaisa gobar agar kaisa na va agar kon isma aise aisa gamat chuna agar chalo agar chali and CARRAGEEN kaisa gobar kera gene and agar are the two phycocolloids which are present in the cell wall of each algae rhodophyte along with cellulose. Now, I am asking a question. The cell wall of cyanophysi is made up of peptidoglycan. The cell wall of cyanophysi is made up of peptidoglycan. What is peptidoglycan? It is a polymer. It is a
polymer.
But hetero polymer. It is made up of two monomeric units. Number one, an acetyl glucose amine, and number two, an acetyl glutamic acid.
The cell wall of chlorophyce is made up of pure cellulose,
pure
homopolymer, where monomers are glucose molecules. The cell wall of theophyce is made up of cellulose plus a phycocolloid. Cellulose plus phyco or cellulose plus hydrocolloid. What is that hydrocolloid known as? Alginic acid. What is that hydrocolloid known as? Alginic acid. And same is the case with rhodophysi. The cell wall of rhodophysi is made up of cellulose plus a phycocolloid or a hydrocolloid. What is that hydrocolloid known as? Agar and carrageen. Agar and carrageen. Samjhai evan? Ye kaisa ko nature of cell wall. Ye ko nature of? Woh kaisa ucha woh is flagellation. Kaisa ucha gobar? Brasan. Gandit kya purais gobar? Nature of pigments. Gandit kya purais? Dream kya purais? Nature of reserve food. Nature of reserve
food.
Dream kya purais?
Nature
of cell wall. Woh para woh is gobar? Flagellation. Bada important. Flagella is the organ of motility, organ of locomotion. Flagella is the organ of locomotion. It is a hair-like protoplasmic outgrowth. Flagella. What is its main function? It is an organ of locomotion in which medium? Fluid medium. Flagella is hair-like protoplasmic outgrowth. It is an organ of locomotion in fluid medium. It makes the cells motile. That means they are capable of locomotion from one place to another place. The eukaryotic flagella. That is cell biology was amuk structure per. The eukaryotic flagella is made up of a protein known as TUBULIN, tubulin. The eukaryotic protein is, the eukaryotic flagella is made up of a special type of protein. That protein is known as tubulin. Samjhe Ivan? And how these proteins are arranged? If we will cut a cross section is like this. If we will cut a cross section of a flagella, you will see that there is a covering of this flagella. Never get as a covering. They are 9 peripheral duplets, zoos gubber, zoos tubulin proteins. I say, because I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 9 in its third gubber, 6, 7, 8, 9. Samjhe Ivan? These are duplets. DUPLITS, duplets of tubulin proteins. Tubulin proteins. That is 9. 9 duplets. 9 duplets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. And in the center, you will see that there are two separate tubulin proteins. This is one tubulin protein. This is another tubulin protein. That is why we are saying that structure has 9 plus 2 arrangement. 9 plus 2. In the eukaryotic flagella. The eukaryotic flagella is made up of which proteins? Tubulin proteins. And these tubulin proteins are arranged in the form of 9. In the form of 9. Peripheral. Peripheral ki imam nahi ja sakta. Peripheral duplets. Peripheral. Im je search hai to jo ko duplets hai. Ye jo consider karne ya sach ab koi magar ye is puchan aap bas kaso aisa ko tubulin z. Yad mas de ko tubulin z. Yad mas de ko tubulin z. Yad mas de ko. Im je actually 18. Im je actually but as they are together that's why they are written as 9. Plus in the center there are free 2. That is why the arrangement is known as 9 plus 2 arrangement of tubulin proteins in eukaryotic flagella. You go in this flagella, which how? Zem guys, kapoor, in this cross section at center. Andri kit poor, yes, at each other. Now we are going to see amyx structure for this, inshallah, in the cell biology. We are going to see where the flagella in algae is present and what type of flagella is present in algae. We have only two colors of algae. Cynophysi flagella totally absent. Cynophysi flagella totally
absent.
Rhodophysi flagella totally absent. Kahan kahan pe absent hai? Cynophysi and rhodophysi. Flagellated forms totally absent. Flagellated forms totally absent in cynophysi, that is blue green algae, and rhodophysi, that is red algae. But flagella are present. Flagella are in the members of chlorophysi. In the members of and in the members of pheophysi. In the members of while flagella are present in the members of chlorophysi and in the members of pheophysi. Flagellation is present. Flagella are present. Organs of locomotion are present. In which two colors of algae? Number 1, chlorophysi. Number 2, pheophysi. Brown algae mein flagella hota hai. Green algae mein flagella hota hai. Lekin red algae mein flagella absent hai. Blue green algae mein flagella absent. And what are the types of flagella? There are two types of flagella found in algae. Number 1. WHIPLASH. Whiplash. Number 1 is whiplash and number 2 is TINSEL, tensile. These are the two types of flagella found in algae. Found in number 1 is whiplash, number 2 is tensile. Number 1 whiplash, number 2 it is smooth type of flagella. It is smooth type of and it is rough type of flagella. If this is a sac, if this is a sac, and it is flagella like this. This is another type of sac. It is flagella like this. Are these two different types of flagella or similar?
Different.
Two different types of flagella. First one is smooth. First one is?
Smooth.
And this one is known as WHIPLASH, whiplash. It lacks these lateral appendages.
This is known as T-I-N-S-E-L, tensile.
This is known as tensile type.
As it contains, look here, this is rough type of flagella known as T-I-N-S-E-L, tensile.
Tensile type.
It has these lateral appendages. What are these lateral appendages known as? These lateral appendages are known as F-L-I-M-M-E-R-S. Filimers.
What are these known as?
Filimers.
Lateral appendages present on the flagella are known as filimers.
Or M-A-S-T-I-G-O-N-E-M-E-S. Mastigonemes.
Mastigonemes.
These lateral appendages are also known as mastigonemes. These lateral appendages are also known as filimers. By the presence of these filimers or mastigonemes, these type of flagella is known as rough type of flagella
or tensile type of flagella.
It is also known as P-A-N-T-O. Panto. N-E-M-A-T-I-C. What is it? Pantomatic.
What is it known as?
It is also known as
P-A-N-T-O-N-E-M-A-T-I-C. What is it? Pantognomatic. Rough type of flagella. Also known as tensile type of flagella. Also known as pantognomatic type of flagella. And this is smooth type of flagella. This is also known as whiplash type. Also known as acrognomatic. What are the two main types of flagella present in algae? Two main types of flagella are present in algae. Number first, smooth, and number second, rough. Smooth is also known as whiplash. Smooth is also known as acrognomatic. As it lakes, these lateral appendages. What are these lateral appendages known as? Filimers or mastigonemes. The rough type of flagella is also known as tensile type, or also known as pantognomatic. It contains these lateral appendages. These lateral appendages are known as filimers or mastigonemes. Why are these flagella are present? Look here, please. First of all, I said that there are only two algal classes. What are algal classes?
What is its name? Chlorophyces. What is its name? Chlorophyces. Flagella present.
What else is algal? Flagella totally absent. You are chlorophyces. What is it? Chlorophyces. What is its name?
Chlorophyses.
What is its flagella? All the flagella are there. Sorry, flagella. Chai zasan, chai four asan, chai eight asan. Chari, usually asa, please. Two, usually asa, four, sometimes eight. Chari, and sometimes in one alga known as oirogonium. Oiro? Now, kya kabur? Oirogonium chai ekis algas now. It contains W-H-O-R-L, oral of flagella. Go emishi asa, varya flagella. Kya asa? Varya flagella, male gametes. Bakin elegant was, please. Uska paran, chlorophyces. Flagella present. Flagella? Magar flagella ko second as z. Flagella ko second as so. Flagella ko second? Hot. Magar ekis elgas manchu. Em is now she oiro gunim. Em is as she will of flagella asan. Em kis male gametes was. Em kis male gametes was kasan? Will of flagella. Ready? Yozani chlorophyces man. Ready? Chai zasan, soor asan, earth asan. Ya mini asan. All the flagella, sorry flagella cha asan. Kya has gobur asan? S-M-O-O-T-H. Kya asan gobur? Tad kya bhi akna? A-C-R-O-N-E-M-A-T-I-C. Kya go? Acronymatic. Mahal gobur. Ya asa cha selak. Kedi flagella, chlorophyces. Emisal chi z flagella. Kazo flagella? Vishwajna gobur same. Vishwajna same. Subuchna gobur. Acronymatic shina gobur. Is now isoconti. Kya na gubar? Isoconti. Yeli z flagella asan. Tum asan gubar hi dushoy. Aaj kya sa na gubar? Isoconti. Kya sa na?
Isoconti.
What is isoconti type of flagellation? when there are two flagella, and both the flagella are similar in nature. As in the case of chlorophyll, chahe exhaust and sur asan, earth asan, many asan, all the flagella will be of similar type. What are those flagella? WHIPLASH. Kaise karo whiplash. Wo ucho us pio phais. Kya ucho? Pio phais in mat chha asan gor phlas. Chala asan. Doni upar ma chha ki chor ma. Only two angle groups. Yaad kar. Ye neat me aayega. We have another class of algae known as PHAEO, PHYCEA. Kaisa na?
Pheophysi.
Please. Kaisa ji na? Pheophysi. Pheo? Sir, MH has flagella asa anas. MH asa flagella. Mother in reproductive cells. In reproductive? Sir, common cells, not in vegetative cells, only in reproductive cells. Not in vegetative cells, only in reproductive cells. Reproductive cell goes go over G A M E T. Kya go go? Reproductive cell goes go S P O R E. Chaliye. Gamete or spore. Gamete or gamete asman asa flagella. Spore asman flagella asa. But not present in vegetative cells. Yum zan gamete asman asa. Spore asman asa. Please. Yum flagella ki asan. Yum flagella ki. What you got on? These are lateral. These are. Lateral and one is smooth, one is rough. I say. Tala kis kis mein flagella is present? It is a reproductive cell of pheophysi. It is a reproductive cell of
pheophysi.
It is a reproductive cell of pheophysi. What reproductive cell? Either gamete or spore. It has two flagella. It has two. But these flagella are lateral in position. Lateral in
position.
Out of two flagella, one is smooth, one is rough. Smooth is known as WHIPLASH, whiplash, and rough is known as tensile, DINSEL, DINSEL, tensile type. And this condition is known as HETERO KONTAE. क्या सब गोबर? HETERO KONTAE. क्या गोबर? पता होने से फलज़ लाये ना गोबर? आप फलज़ लाये? क्या आपके? दुश्मन से हैं? अगर कहते हो तो सर, क्लोरोफाइसिमल. आप तो इसना आइसोकॉन्टी. क्या तो इसना?
आइसोकॉन्टी.
ये जो फलज़ लाये हैं, आप उस विप्लेश, आप उस टेंसल. Nature of pigments. Out of these pigments, we describe it three main types of pigments: chlorophyllins, carotenoids, and phycobilins. Today we describe it phycobilins. Another important character is nature of lizarophore, and lizarophore varies from one algal group to another group. Cyanophysi mein hota hai cyanophysin starch, chlorophysi mein hota hai plain starch, pheophysi mein hota hai laminarin and manifold, and chlorophysi mein hota hai fluorinated starch. Starch substance is similar to amylopectin and glycogen. I have said. And then nature of cell wall. The cell wall of cyanophysi. The cell wall of cyanophysi is made up of peptidoglycan. The cell wall of chlorophysi is plain cellulose. The cell wall of pheophysi is cellulose plus alginic acid. And the cell wall of rhodophysi is cellulose plus the carrageenan and agar. हमने डिस्क्राइब किया फ्लैजेलेशन जो हमने भी पढ़ा ठीक है आज को बढ़िया दीजिए.